in high definition. CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
Tonight, a jury says this student deserves millions for what happened to her at the hands of a school bus driver. But despite that verdict, she might not get all of the money. Good evening, I'm Susan Barnett. Chris is off tonight. Now, the verdict is in the case of a school bus crash that cost a young woman one of her legs. A jury awarded Ashley Zoflick more than $13 million, but a state law may limit how much money she gets. Eyewitness News reporter Dave Huddleston is live in Doylestown, Bucks County tonight to explain. Dave.
Yeah, Susan, it was a major victory for Ashley Zoflick, nearly $14 million from that school bus accident in 2007. But the Pennsbury School District says state law limits that to $500,000. Well, Ashley's attorney says it's time for the district to take care of one of its own. It was a horrible accident. 5 years ago, 17-year-old Ashley Zoflick was run over by a school bus outside Pennsbury High School's East Campus.
Ashley had a life-changing event where she was terribly disfigured and terribly wounded.
But today, in a civil trial against the district, a Bucks County jury awarded 21-year-old Ashley nearly $14 million for the accident that took her leg and crushed her pelvis. The money will help pay for medical costs and dozens of prostheses she will need during her lifetime. The Pennsbury School District accepted legal responsibility for the accident, saying driver error was the cause. But they say the millions are excessive, and there is a liability cap of $500,000 that they've offered Ashley and seven others to split, something that infuriates attorney Tom Klein.
Ashley's the one who's going to suffer a lifetime without any kind of recourse against the school district. To be asked to share $500,000 with seven other children, it just seems wrong.
The Pennsbury School District plans to appeal the jury's ruling, but Klein says he's ready to fight all the way to the state Supreme Court.
No one has ever come to the Zoflick family and offered any real helping hand, let alone a real helping leg.
Representatives from the school district were not available this evening. Ashley herself even declined to comment after the jury's award. Reporting live from Bucks County, Dave Huddleston, CBS 3 Eyewitness News.
All right, Dave, thank you.